Alright, guys, we're gonna be a whole lot of trouble if we don't. Oh, hello there, buddy. Running right towards me. Got the other sentry right here. Hi. She could just throw him through the window. That'd be funny.
There's our trouble.
Right. Oh, wreck here.
That black bitch is mine.
Sniper. Come on. Ooh.
I got the front.
Get your ass around.
Shouldn't have come here. He's out. Got my asshole.
Come on. No. Just there for that.
You ain't that fly, dick.
No. I whacked him.
I'm ducking down. There. Get that sack of shit down.
Grenade. I'm downstairs, okay. Grenade. No. Medic helmet. Ooh, thank you.
This is nobody's fault. Target yours. Sighted. Take the shot.
No. We were so close. Makes me so mad. Okay. I just made a video and now YouTube's I uploaded one of the Mafia 3 videos and now YouTube's going crazy. I was just right there. Wow. Alright, let's let's run to him.
Well, cat dragged
in. Oh, yeah, that's the way we went in last time. Alright, if you guys want to play like this, play dirty too. Hit squad. Ooh, I have a marker for it. No, I need me to steal for his squad. No. Yes.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
What? Just then. On our way.
Die. Alright, guys, we're going. Oh, there's a couple. There's a dude up there. Hey, don't worry about him. Can't see you on this top.
Gonna leave what's left you to my dogs.
No.
Yes, I hit him. God damn, I got him.
All
right. That's the shit right there.
Grab and cover.
All right, I'm gonna get some healing stuff, all right, guys.
You never see it coming.
Just get to the phone.
No, you don't, sir.
That is home, godfucker.
So much a good distraction we got there.
You gotta get
okay, they got all slaughtered. There's one left. Get the sniper right here.
Off.
Did not expect this, did you? Huh? This guy's pain.
Gonna choke the life out of you. That shit's all.
Handsome Larry. I think he's fighting one of the sentries. One of the guys I hired. He's like the only one left. Oh, yes, he's like the only one left. Go get him. No, he's not. Quite a bit of people over here now.
For fuck's sake!
Doing pretty good though. He may be dead, but we got all the we got most of them dead already, so. Money.
Here it is. Get me to a goddamn hospital.
No, I'm gonna kill you, right?
Give this. That boy is mine.
Hey, look, cool it. I don't want no trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here.
Supercharger sounds good. I'll take the supercharger. So we go with get me for now.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
You shitting me? Don't worry, they're on their way.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Yes, cheer. Drug racket should be a little easier. It's gonna be just destroying stuff, and that's the easiest racket for me. Big Jim McCormick. Alright, see the new guy.
We're all dead. We're all dead.
We're gonna see how bad this is gonna be. That was actually really easy though.
Look there! He's got a gun!
He's got a gun!
Yeah.
Protect myself.
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gast.
Oh, really? Oh, it's only 50,000, so it's a lot easier. Okay, this shouldn't take long. So, yeah, there's probably going to be some damage stuff to take. Any damage here? Oh, that's a lot of damage. It's like full risk right there. There's a side quest right there. I might do some of the side quests someday. Or maybe not. I might not do any of the side quests.